Lucky's on the
not tackle.
It was a little
the hip check.
So penalty wasn't on us. I'm confused. it just got lots of crunch.
Sometimes it prints nice and clear, and other times it prints all screwy.
Like the text?
I don't know how to, like, if there's a way to realign it or whatever.
Supersize shake? I know you can just get a large. Matthew drank half of it anyways. So when you were browsing on the internet and it wasn't working, it was at night, right?
No, it was just whenever.
Whenever?
And the MKS lady said just turn it all down. She told me what to plug, unplug first, and then power it back up. Sunday. And, Sunday was a really windy day. So it wasn't very much.
Good job, Cody.
Make the best of it.
Oh, not good there, buddy.
Not while that we still own the house, no. But now that the house is gone, I might. When it comes to the house, it's like a patient and I'm a doctor on call from Ken Brown. I have to be there at a
time wasn't your own, eh? Now
no.
It is.
I was always on call. I'm in the shower right now. Well, you gotta be at my house in 5 minutes.
Very demanding brother, eh?
Is this still the first quarter?
Yeah.
Wow. I think I'm gonna run out of tape on this.
Have control. Are you gonna do cartwheels?
We got both flags, that's how good we are.
You're gonna be able to do cartwheels without being hospitalized?
I could try.
Buy sunflower seeds. This little referee always gets in my way.
Your sister coming down this summer?
Yeah. July 1st.
Woo!
Canada Day.
Guys!
Yeah. Go red! With you or with
recording. I got addicted to my sunflower seeds.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, go, go, go! Keep going!
Oh, Dipsy, Doodle. Is he trying to...
were down on his ankle when he gave them. Were they?
Yeah.
Do you have boxer shorts on?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right!
Nice.
three or four.
I think that was our fifth touchdown.
Why are we going so far?
The shells, but I thought they were fine.
The shells. A little sweet, so it kind of adds a little sweetness and a little saltiness to it.
Ground pork.
Ground pork, I
put lots of bean spice, Chinese cabbage, bok choy, and then celery.
Go!
A little stalking already.
Right on.
Have girlfriends? Oh. Season. They said, yeah, your first the schedule was made incorrectly.
Yeah.
So then they said, no, refer to the schedule. The schedule's right. So we get here and no game tonight. So we had a mini practice. And you have a long ways to go when you're crazy. Well, like us.
Keep going.
Is he Nicholas's dad?
By the hotel. So went past the hotel, south of the hotel.
Hey, unsportsmanlike. There you go. I don't even know what baking powder is for. What's yeast for? Why do you need?
I've never had homemade fresh bread.
Tomorrow will be a good
day in the shower.
Huh?
Even if you're in the shower, you'll come right over.
I'll come with my shower cap.
I'm sure you will.
You should.
If you're in the city tomorrow, I'm having you.
Yeah.
Nice try, Noah. You'll have to fight Noah for that position now.
Noah has a cut grass up this year. That guy's got something in his mouth.
Yeah, mouth bug.
Yeah, but he doesn't even have it in his.
See how badly chewed some of them are. Awful.
Yeah. I knew I was in trouble.
One of the people asked the agent, well, why would they have to buy a house with a fireplace if they never use it? Because we're Asian. You give us a deep fryer, we'll deep fry all day.
They had an oven in the garage?
No, they just had one of those plug, they have those plug-in elements.
Oh! They didn't like to cook in the house?
Yeah.
Well, eventually they did, because my dad got tired. So.
Okay. So that's staying.
My aunt just passed away actually this last summer.
Oh.
Or the end of last summer.
That would be your mom's sister?
My mom's sister, yeah. Oh. So I went to her funeral and I got to see my aunt. My aunt was still alive at the time. And she just passed away about 3 months after I visit.
Oh, you're kidding. After her daughter passed away?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of... Oh.
She's heartbroken.
On it or something, or yeah. Vibrator or something. Yeah. I'm just gonna phone Uncle Bert. Why you gotta go to food?
Why were you looking? Why were you looking at the condoms?
I was looking in the flyer, and it just happened that they sell condoms there too.
In the flyer?
Yeah. They were advertising in the flyer. Wow. You want my reading glasses?
Matthew, you run like Matthew.
I'll get you my reading glasses. Oh. Oh yeah.
So when is Sandy getting back?
Next Wednesday.
Last play of the game.
Last play of the game? That part went by fast.